Hello everyone, my name is Gairia. I'm 7A grade, absent 10. Today I will make Indonesian dish called turmeric fried chicken. First we need 2 kilograms chicken and we have clean it. And then we need some spices, 3 fingers of turmeric, 3 fingers of galangal, 7 candle nut, 5 garlic clove, and 1 ginger and red chili. We will blend it. We will put some water. Let's blend it until smooth. Put the chicken in the pan, add the spices, add 1 tablespoon of salt and sugar, add some vinegar, heat the pan, mix well and cook it until well done. Second dish, I will make stir-fry water spinach. First, heat the pan. Add some oil. Salt, shallot, garlic until golden brown. Then, add tomatoes and chili. Add water spinach. Stir well. Add some water. Add some chicken powder. Tara, stir fry water spinach is done. Well, back to the chicken. Tara, the chicken also done. We will fry it. Add some oil. Wait until it's hot. Put the chicken in. Get the chicken fried until golden brown. And then it's ready to serve. So yummy, served with rice and stir fry water spinach. Let's eat. Thanks for watching. Enjoy.